guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl, All Things Shannon. Today I'm here to share with you how I make pork and beans with fried chicken wings. You can make this dish on the weekend or whenever you just don't feel like slaying in the kitchen. And it's quick and easy and something that the kids will enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment. And don't forget to hit that bell notification. It will let you know each time I post a video. Okay guys, let's get cooking. I have a pot of water waiting to boil for the rice. The rice that I'm using is the long grain parboil rice from Great Value. I picked this up from my local Walmart. The sausage that I'm using today is Butterball turkey sausage. I love turkey sausage. I don't eat pork. Sometimes I'll buy the beef, but for the most part, it's turkey. In a pot, I added just a little bit of cooking oil. I'm adding a half of onion I chopped. Now I'm adding the sausage that I cut into bite-sized pieces. Now fry off your onion and sausage until they get a little caramelized, and this is going to bring out the flavor. Now I'm adding 3 cans of pork and beans. You can use whatever pork and beans of your choice. Added a little bit of water in the can to get the rest of the pork and beans out. You want to add just a little bit of water. I'm adding a little. The chicken wings are all done. I'm going to take these out and put the rest in. After frying my chicken, I like to use my strainer to get any excess grease. Paper towels dries your chicken. And if you notice, if you go to a restaurant or a fast food place, they don't use paper towels. You want to keep the moistness in your chicken. You don't want your chicken to be dry. I'm frying the rest of the chicken and just repeat the same process. The chicken is all done, golden brown and crispy. I cannot wait to eat. But I'm going to go and plate up everything and I'll come back and show you guys how everything looks. This is how my pork and beans with turkey sausage and fried chicken turned out. Is it good, London? Say, you like it? All right, guys, I guess it's the winner, the baby approved. Say bye, guys. Tell everybody bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. All right, guys, I'm going to talk to you guys on the next video. Bye.